Good morning. My name is Eckhard, the German butcher, I call myself. Today I want to show something completely different. You ever heard of a Strammen Max? I haven't heard it for about 20 years or more. Strammer Max, in English you would say a strong Max. Strammer Max, was in Germany normally a piece of dark bread. We never had white bread in our house. Put some butter on, and then put some, what do you call it here, cold smoked bacon on it, because we did not have ham in the house. But now I changed a little bit. I make everything myself. So what I want to do here, I want to use my own ham here. Looks very nice. I don't know how old it is, but it tastes very good. Then I have here, I want to use this here, my ham, but if you don't want to use it, you also can use jowls or cooked ham, or what I have here, turkey breast. Also I made it myself, it's very, very good. So what I have here, I have a white bread underneath, that's all I had, put some butter on, and put my bacon, my ham on there. Now my theory is I want to cut the ham real thin, put a lot of slices on there. Now I fried two eggs, sunny side up, and put it on top. In Germany we always put only one egg on because the sandwiches were much smaller. My son don't like that raw ham underneath there. He would go for the turkey or for boiled ham. And of course there belongs a cup of good coffee. But now I want to say the same thing, very short in German. Mein Name ist Eckhard Wolutzki, ich bin der deutsche Schlachter. Heute werde ich mal Strammen Max machen. Ich weiß nicht, ob das in Deutschland noch bekannt ist. Ich rede jetzt von höchstwahrscheinlich 60, 70 Jahren zurück. Das war ein typisches Frühstück für uns. Ich habe hier eine Schnitte Brot und ich habe gerne viel Butter drauf. Dann lege ich viel dünne Scheiben auf Schinken rein drauf und dann zwei Eier drauf. Und jetzt, wenn ich aufschneide, soll das Gelbe so durch Fleisch laufen. Du brauchst nicht unbedingt Schinken nehmen. Du kannst auch, wie zum Beispiel, ich habe hier geräucherte Backen oder geräucherten Bauchspeck oder Kochschinken. Und ich habe hier Truthahnbrust. Der Schinken ist vom, wie in Deutschland so üblich, der Schinkenspeck ist. Die untere Teil vom Schinken. Das bringt viele Erinnerungen zurück. I said in German, that brings a lot of memories back from a long, long time ago. I normally ate that before I went out on the dance floor, so you can drink a little more. And some places they offered it in the bars as a something to eat after you drink a lot. It is very important that the ham is not too salty. In the older days it was much saltier all the time. But I make it myself, I control it pretty good. Now I'm almost coming to the end. Das ist Strammer Max in Germany. Or, I don't know what you want to call it here. Strong Max. Not strong, strong.
Oh, she's hiding somewhere. Can't blame her, that's nasty out there. Ooh.
If you like my movie, you like it, try it sometimes. If you like it, let me know. If you like my movies, subscribe and share with your friends. You have a good afternoon.